got a big jug up here. We want to get this thing filled. We got to fill it with cash. There's a lot of people out there that are really hurting. Anybody looked at the Home News Tribune today? They had a massive picture of what happened, the devastation along the shore. It's something we don't have to tell you, but you got towns that were wiped out. People really need our help, and we know you guys are going to do the right thing.
Was a new one, I make it enough for.